Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on Samurai Warriors 2. So the video what I did record didn't record on the phone for some reason. So I have to redo this stuff again. So we're on Edo Castle, or Edo.
Yoshihiro was captured at Yamazaki and defeated. The Western Army turned its focus back towards Ieyasu in the east. Mitsunari's friends Kenetsugu Naoe and Yukimura Sanada heard the news and set forth with their armies to assist him. Meanwhile, Ieyasu, who had allied himself with Masamune Date, Lord of Oshu, waited for his enemies to come to him in Edo. Once again, Ginchigo was there to fight with the Western Army. When this battle was finished, it was her hope that the land would finally know a much-needed peace.
My path is my own. My honor is my own. Ginchigo's Dream, Edo Campaign. Onward, from the depths of the heart.
Heard that Telltale Games is come broke. Or whatever it is. I watched Jim Sterling's video. And everyone was talking about it in the chat, in the PlayStation Access live stream, in the chat. Weapon charge achieved by special motion. No clue what that means. Why don't I just practice this level again?
Though we were victorious at Sekigahara, the world is not yet at peace. We will topple Ieyasu for good and build a world of honor and justice. How naive, Mitsunari. Did you think that I had made no preparations? With one signal, I can reverse the flow of this battle. Masamune, why don't you show the Western Army a treat as well?
Well then, who should I invite to my party? What would it need to be more than fire and rifles of Ukuda?
How dare you! That's a trap! Do not move carelessly! I dare you to try to take my head!
I was forgiven for my betrayal at Sekigahara, but staying with the Western Army now is no way to protect my home!
I think you'll find I am as tough as they come.
You are an asset to this army.
The dirty toads leap from pure water back to the mud. The
they shall die. This does not bode well. Those were betrayed us. Those who take the AKA uncle for your prisoner. He was bold to stand against them. We must rescue him when we have the chance.
I think you'll find I am as tough as they come.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
This land belongs to Kokugawa. I do this to build more power. The next move will be me, Mitsunari. Sorry to keep you waiting. I have come to aid Lord Mitsunari.
So now we gotta go to the main camp and protect the main leader. The bad side is that I can't make the blade stronger when I'm on the horse. I have to get off the horse to make it stronger and then jump back on. But that was taking too much time. Got the wrong horse.
Can't take much more of this. Eke is being held somewhere within this castle. We must find him and provide him with safety within our main camp.
As they join you in this, but then I saw how you changed. You became a better person.
You have changed too, Lady Tachibana. You're as beautiful now on the inside as on the outside.
I think you'll find I am as tough as they come.
I see you are well trained in the ways of war.
Hopefully they can beat him at the main camp. The one that's battling at the moment on the bottom. So they're just gonna wait. Now I'm gonna go for that bottom right one. So I'm gonna have to go to that top part again. Well, it just was.
Swallow your strength and leave you in a hole.
as tough as they come.
You are a warrior of great skill.
By chaos done. By chaos undone.
Dude. So back to the other side. You can feel that this horse is soaring at a maximum. Time to take out all these.
Thank you.
I'd say this guy in the corner. Oh, he's just got defeated.
We'll begin our advance toward Edo Castle now.
The time to slay Ieyasu Tokugawa has come.
Attack! And he's still got full health. So he's in that temple, probably waiting. Into the keep.
Opportunity to overcome you, Tachibana.
find I am as tough as they come.
I have witnessed your selflessness in battle.
Death. Every bit as glorious as I imagined.
We are nearly finished.
The Tokugawa will never bow to the likes of you.
The world is vast. One person cannot look over it all.
And if you try to bear the burden of controlling it all by yourself, you will come far for one carrying such heavy weight.
In the next video, it will be this guy here. But since I did them all, I'm not recording the record. I'm doing this after I've done them all. But it will be still after this guy. I'm thinking about doing these, the main ones, what we've done already, like this guy. And there was the big guy, this guy here, and this one. So there's three more. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below if you want to, it's up to you after, and in a bit.